get the work. Mile.
I'm out in my studio.
Continue on Bell Street for
That's
one
a little
mile.
Obvious. Today, I'm in the city. I guess it's like, we just always call it the city, but it's like actually San Francisco, because that's our closest big city. It's like an hour away. Now we're heading to my friend's store because I'm painting a mural for her today. And it's not what you think I'd be painting. Today I'm painting socks. I'm not painting clouds. I'm not painting any waves. I'm painting socks today. My day job is a sock designer, and my friend used to work with me, and now she's got her own sock store, and I'm painting some socks on her wall. I think I might die because I'm not feeling so hot.
It's gonna be fun.
Driving in the city is scary.
Yeah.
How much do you think that house costs right there?
$3 million.
I was thinking four.
Thank you. Cream and sugar.
You might notice that my hair is shorter. I shaved it all off at 3 a.m. a couple days ago.
Walking in the right direction. Do you think we're walking the right direction? I want this. Give me that coat.
We totally are walking in the right direction.
Okay, good. I'm glad you know, because I do not.
There she is! Hi!
That's the wall I'm doing. And this is the store. Oh, hi puppy! How's it going? Oh, you are so sweet. I've drawn a bunch of socks on the wall. You can't hear me because Lady Gaga's playing too loud. It's the telephone. It's too loud. It's 9 o'clock. I've been working for 13 hours. And I don't have nearly as much done as I wanted. Now to go to a hotel and start it all over tomorrow.
Come on, sugar. Let's go.
Think I'm funny because I'm a drama queen?
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
Good morning, San Francisco. They do. If you look really closely over that way, you can see some ships in the bay.
Jonathan.
Day two in my mom jeans.
Yay, thank you.
Before I get started on day two, I've got some leftover Chipotle I'm eating to fuel myself. I'm just looking around the store. It's freaking cool. This is the company I work for in my day job. All these socks. I designed some of them. I made these. Little chipmunks. I made these. I made this. And these. And these. Made a bunch of these socks. That's my day job. This is day three, beginning of day three, and it's my last day.
I don't think, I mean, I don't know if I'm actually gonna get the mural finished today, but I don't have any more time because I'm skipping work to be able to do this. And I definitely have to go back into work tomorrow.
We'll see.
Just about had my fill of San Francisco. I usually get my fill in about 6 hours. I've been here for 3 days, so gonna be happy to be home.
Jonathan!
What time is it?
It is 7:30. The store is closed.
I have an hour and a half. Wait, an hour and a half, right? Yeah, I have an hour and a half to get, I don't even know how much done. More than I can get done.
A lot.
It's 8:42 with the help of my lovely assistant. It's practically done.
I didn't get done a couple things, but like overall, it turned out good. This one's my favorite. I also like the pug too.
The dinos.
Oh, the dinos.
Oh, and the cat. I like the cat.
Like, I feel like I can't even be excited about it because I'm so tired.
Yeah.
I'm so tired. I didn't get the shadow on the avocado pit! No! Screw it, I can't.
Now it's time to go home and go to work tomorrow. I got a whole work week ahead of me. I wish I didn't. I'll be okay though.
I put the keys somewhere.
Our keys are lost forever. Oh, they're there. Jingle, jingle.